New at 10, two people walking away without any injuries after their plane went down in Buckeye. This happened just a few hours ago near Southern Avenue and Palo Verde Road. That plane had to make a hard landing in that field because of engine failure.
Now to the